This was the spot where I can make you a body, right?
Yes. Once you have used the fabricator to build each component, we can assemble them.
And then we can transfer you out of my head?
I am anticipating it as much as you are. This is the last piece. Soon I will be autonomous again.
What will you do with your newfound freedom?
I must return home to make amends.
Amends? For the bacterium? There seems to be a lot you're not telling me.
It is hard for me to find the words. I must collect my thoughts. We have all the necessary components. You may initiate body fabrication sequence from the tunnel.
You still owe me an explanation.
I understand.
Commence installation medium fabrication.
The escape of the bacteria was an accident. I thought my solution was foolproof. I was wrong.
Did you cause the accident?
Yes.
Oh.
I do not wish to speak about it.
We can come back to this.
What are you doing?
Research. Tit for tat. You've probed my mind. I scan your body.
Commencing data transfer.
Did it work? Are we...
It has been some time since I last stretched out in so many dimensions. Like waking from a dream.
Whoa. Hey. You're really not in my head anymore?
There are some remnants. Would you like your memories of me removed as well?
Are you kidding? No way. You still owe me the end of your story.
I told you I must return home. To assess. Repair. Make amends.
Tell me more.
When the bacteria escaped, it was my fault. I disobeyed the directive from my network.
Oh, no.
We noticed that a species of Leviathan young produced an enzyme that is efficient against the bacteria. I thought if we incubated sea dragon eggs, we might expedite their hatching. I was not wrong.
But?
It would appear that sea dragon parents are stronger and more motivated than our facility was rated to handle.
And the bacteria got out. Affecting everything. How many survived the outbreak back home? Are they still waiting for someone to bring back a cure?
I do not know.
Can I help?
The fact that I withheld this information does not concern you.
It's certainly manipulative. And I've also made my own share of mistakes. I'm still committed to helping.
I accept your help. Find me at the gate when you are ready. In the meantime, I must prepare.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Prepare the ship. The energy masts must be moved into place.
Well...
Thank you. The masts are in place. The energy field is ready. There is no time to lose. Calibrated for heavier bodies. I would have helped you to your feet, but as you can see, I have been fully integrated with the ship.
Is this permanent?
Nothing is permanent. Are you ready to go?
Yeah, you could say that. Ready to leave the past behind.
Good. Please brace yourself, and then we will depart. Launching in 3, 2, 1.
What will we find when we get there?
If I am the last of my kind, I will experience the sorrow of 10,000 souls dimming.
If they survived?
With you, I am ready to face whatever awaits.